Hello. In this video, we are targeting to add custom fonts for Android and iOS platforms. Let's begin. In order to add the fonts in React Native application, we need to download desired font files and place it inside our project. To download the fonts, let's jump to Google and search for Google Fonts. Click on this link. Here we have list of available fonts along with its preview. Click on the desired font family and hit Download Family. Once downloaded, unzip the file. Here we have all the available fonts under Montserrat family. We have regular, medium, light, bold. We are going to use regular font, so we need to copy this in our project. Let's create a folder inside SRC Assets. Name it as Fonts. Copy the font file in this folder. Let's rename and remove dash from the file name, as this might give some issues in Android. Next, we need to add fonts path in React Native config file. This will tell the system to copy the font files from this location. Let's jump to React Native config.js file and add assets. We can add multiple paths. We will add only one, as we will put all our fonts in this folder only. Now, let's go to the terminal and hit the command npx React Native asset. This command will copy newly added font files to the iOS and Android project. Here we can see we have some changes under Android and iOS folders. Let's go to Android, App, SRC, Main, Assets, Fonts. The command copied our new font into this folder. The same is done for iOS. Now, let's assign font to the text. In this text component, let's add font family. We need to copy the font name. Paste it. Make sure to remove font weight, as this triggers unexpected behavior on Android. Let's save and run the Android application from terminal. The app is built, and we can see the heading font family is changed for Android. Let's go and change the font name. Here we can see it is working as expected. Let's add another font in the project, Montserrat Bold. Rename the font. Close the node bundler. Hit the command npx React Native asset. Our font is copied to the Android and iOS. Let's change the title to Montserrat Bold and description to regular font. Let's run the application to see the changes. And here we go. We do not have to do any additional configuration for iOS. So let's run the iOS application. The only thing we need to take care of is the name pattern of the font. It differs for Android and iOS. For iOS, we have to put the font name same as the file name at the time we downloaded it. So put the dash in file name, and it worked for iOS. But, as we can see, it breaks the Android. To tackle this, let's create a file which will contain all the font names for respective platforms. Let's create a new folder under SRC. Name it constants. Create a file. Fonts.js. We will create a constant with key value pairs. Let's add the key Montserrat. And value is the font name. But this value will be different for each platform. So add the platform.select function with spread operator. Add the keys iOS and Android. This format is for iOS. Let's copy it to Android and remove the dash. Export this constant as default. Let's add index file for easy access. Simply import and export the fonts. Now, replace the font name with the constant we just added. It's fonts. Dot. Montserrat. Save, and here we go. Font is updated for both the platforms. Let's add this for bold as well. Change the font name. And it's done. It's that simple to add the custom font in React Native application. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, share it with your friends, hit like and subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for the next video.